What's up, YouTube? Lil Jinx Fall coming at you with some Elder Scrolls Online gameplay. This is The Adventures of Gragnok, the Bone Crusher, Part 2. Today, we're just gonna go around this forest and do a series of fun quests that I found. Hope you enjoy.
I thought I was the last one left out. every last one of the damn things that got too close. I'm not a...
Extinguish these fires somehow. Otherwise, we are going to join her. Did my sister send you the mother's spirit?
No! My beautiful daughter! Please say something! You have to be all right. You have to be.
We can't stay here any longer. Your daughter's gone.
You can't just leave her here like this. I have to say goodbye.
I don't want to die out injured. Survivors. Good you got here when you did. You were much more, better than those imps after I get through with them. The mill, of course. Well, if I do run...
I mourn the creature. May the essence of Aetherius protect us all. Now please.
Oh, I hope this works. There. I think that's done it. Come with me.
Good. It worked. That's a perfectly fine ward, if I do say so myself.
Perhaps I was too quick to pass judgment on you. The remaining fires should burn out soon. You did what you could. My sisters and I should be able to... Isn't it obvious? The people of the City of Stone caused this. They have no regard for the natural world. The vines...
that ward will buy us some time. Agreed. The mill is safe for now, but we need to get the villagers out of here. My sister Johanna has a plan to help the villagers, but we need your assistance. If you're willing to help us, please talk to her. The weird tree. The spirit that gives life to this land. My sisters and I are Beldon. No, and that worries me. The forest no longer speaks to us.
There's one last thing we need you to do. My sisters and I should... We can try... Nothing is... Look for the roots of the weird. Able to get. I should return to our camp and help protect the villagers. My sisters will continue to look into the madness that occurred here. Perhaps you could help them, if you have an interest. Speak to Helene. There are still questions that require answers.
I didn't want to say the terrible magic that infects these creatures. I've heard stories, but I've never seen it used. Reach magic. Elemental spirits connected to the weird tree. They guide us in protecting the land. But if we cannot reach them, they cannot aid. You must lead with me. The weird tree. No.
Please, we're dealing. Oh, my apologies. You must be the stranger. I can't talk long. They're elemental spirits. They used to guide us, but now, nothing. And I don't know. You're not one of us. If you're able to speak to the elemental spirit, find me at the Vale of the Guardian. They are abominations of the Bloodthorns. The Lurchers.
Thank you.
Greetings, child. We have been waiting for someone to summon us. Angoth the Gravesinger has imprisoned us, and we are cut off from the weak. Have mortals so soon forgotten the old ways? Surely the Weirises remember. No, but cleansing the stones should loosen Angoth. They are a pestilence. They serve the corruption that binds us. We are the echoes of old voices, remnants of a time long ago. Still, a few of us remain. He is a tremor in the land, a poison in the water. He is a far from here, where the earth and sky grow cold, lies the chill.
A whisper echo.
Imprisoned? Our enemy is that.
What must we do?
Bore of.
Meet us at the ritual.